New information tonight about the West Nile virus. The Louisville Metro Department of Public Health and Wellness says two Jefferson County residents have contracted the disease. So far, they are the only two cases in the Louisville metro area. Symptoms are typically mild, but the health leaders are being vigilant to avoid any more cases. They plan to start fogging in some areas later this evening.